Hey, today I'm going to show you how you can quickly integrate audio sources from Resemble into NVIDIA's Omniverse Audio2Face. For a quick intro, Omniverse Audio2Face is an AI-powered application that generates expressive facial animation from just an audio source. So, we can load a speech clip like this and get fluent facial animation.
This is a demo of how Resemble works with Audio2Face.
We can then tweak some post-processing parameters to change the animation however we like. I've generated another couple of clips on Resemble here with a couple of different voices.
Can you imagine how my face should move?
Let's load the female voice in first.
It works with any accent, language, and gender.
And let's load in another file that reflects a female character. Character transfer from base face to another is super simple. Now, let's try that last clip with an alien.
Can you imagine how my face should move? Can you imagine how my face should move?
Let's generate some text-to-speech from scratch and see how it plays end-to-end.
If all those on Olympus should deny me my vengeance, then all of Olympus will die. If all those on Olympus should deny me my vengeance, then all of Olympus will die.
Nice. And let's tweak a few parameters here.
If all those on Olympus should deny me my vengeance, then all of Olympus will die.
There you have it, end-to-end AI-powered synthetic speech with Resemble AI, and expressive facial animation with Audio2Face.